Whoa, this color is so, so just vibrant. It's just out there. I think it looks brighter on camera, but it's not as bright as the camera is picking it up to be. Okay, so as I was putting on each color, I noticed right away as far as the formula is that it's not really much of a creamy or buttery type of formula, but it more so glides on your lips as a paint, if that makes sense. I also noticed that each color is very vibrant in its own right. I love that Young Attitude pops out on your lips. It's definitely a showstopper for sure. I also like that each color does not stick to your lips. So if I did something like this, you know, you see there's no stick. It's not coming off of my lips as I'm pressing my lips together. So that's definitely a plus as far as the formula goes. Another thing that I noticed is that this lipstick dries immediately. It dries very, very quickly. And that's always a plus since these are matte colors. And another thing is that I noticed that each color does last all day. There's only been a few rare times where I've had to reapply, and that's only after eating. And the last thing I noticed about the Retro Matte Liquid Lipstick colors will be that there's no smell to them. If I smell the bottle right now, this is espresso, there's no smell to it. There's no chemical smell either. It's just, I can't really explain it, but it's not, there's no fragrance. Overall, I'm really happy with the purchases that I made for these three specific colors. I feel like each color is unique in its own right, and I really love how each color shows up on a darker skin tone, such as myself. All right, guys, so that does about wrap up this video. If you want me to try on more colors from the new Retro Matte Liquid Lipstick collection, please let me know. But also, please like this video if you want to see more videos like this from me as well. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level.